NVIDIA Clara Train SDK is a domain-optimized application framework for medical imaging that includes pre-trained models, AI-assisted annotation, AutoML, and federated learning. In version 4.0, we are introducing three great new features. First, Clara Train is now built on top of MONAI, the medical open network for AI, a leading framework that is becoming the PyTorch of healthcare. Here we see how Clara Train and MONAI work together. To get you started quickly, the topmost layer includes our pre-trained models, updated to work with MONAI. You can also continue to use all the great features in Clara Train, like AI-assisted annotation, federated learning, and our training and deployment pipelines. Specialized to training medical imaging models, the middle layer showcases MONAI components. These include data loaders and transforms, network architectures, and training and evaluation engines. The bottom layer highlights the base frameworks that drive MONAI and Clara Train. Built on top of PyTorch, you get all the benefits of using one of the most well-known machine learning frameworks. And using NVIDIA Triton simplifies the deployment of AI models and maximizes GPU utilization. Second, radiology has been the primary focus of Clara Train, but we're now expanding into digital pathology. To help address the unique needs of digital pathology, Clara Train has included a pipeline to get you started with tackling these challenges. We've created a new pre-trained model that detects metastasis on lymph node sections using whole-slide histopathology images. A significant portion of a typical deep learning pipeline in digital pathology is spent on I/O. That's why we've created KuSim, which can efficiently tile large datasets on demand. You can also take advantage of our smart caching capabilities, which reuses a portion of data in memory at each epoch. These combined optimization methods result in up to a 10x speedup in your training. Third, an upgraded version of our DeepGrow model that now gives you the ability to segment an organ in 3D with just a few clicks across the volume. If you're looking to enhance its accuracy, we've also included a training pipeline to help you fine-tune your own organ-specific DeepGrow 3D model. To get Clara Train 4.0, head over to NGC and look for the Clara Train collection. You'll find all of our Clara assets, including newly updated Jupyter notebooks, to help get you started training today. Thanks for watching!